I just got my blood work done the other day.
I need to get my blood
work done. Yeah, man, I was saying this and
I'm just cut down.
Alright. A little bit low.
What was the number?
I can't remember.
Come on, not on video, man.
We gotta fix that. We need to fix that. Make a difference.
Do it.
Yeah. What kills men? Three things. Stress, low testosterone, and not doing shit.
I'm never stressed.
Because when you don't have testosterone, you lose the edge.
Ah.
You know? So when you lose the edge, you lose the anger in you.
But you're never angry.
What?
You're never angry.
No, bro, why would I be angry?
You want to fight? You want to fight?
Yeah, you were angry before. No, I remember. Ash, when I really met Ash, he was a body. Big motherfucker. Yeah. I go, this motherfucker is all fucking angry, man.
I was angry.
Chest up.
Amir, so when can we see Amir back in the ring?
April, hopefully. I spoke with Al the other day. So I said I'm on an April date. So I was like, yeah, man. He goes, whatever you want, Amir, it's done.
Exactly.
Yeah, he talks that.
Yeah,
man. Yeah, man, we got you. Yeah, man. Listen,
we're gonna get it done. Don't worry about anything. Have fun for the have fun for Christmas with your family.
Yeah.
We can handle business all.
You know when you're coming then? Have you got a date for yourself for the fight date?
You know, I was supposed to be going February, and some shit happened. So hopefully we end up.
You know who you got?
Oh no, yeah.
Something.
I woke up the other morning. They was talking about Chrisell Jewelry. We all need to understand, though. I'm talking about just the internet. We all need to understand, man. This shit don't happen. Nothing happens until we lock it in. So it don't matter what the fucking computer says. You know what I'm saying? At least we have, you know, conversations with Al. None of that shit we know.
So who that Qatar was? Qatar good?
Huh?
Qatar good.
Oh, I love Qatar, man.
They looked after you like a king.
Oh, man. Amir was badass, man. He treated me like a king, like
that. Qatar.
Videos of you and him.
They want to fly me out to London, but I can't right now.
Are they in London now?
Yeah, they're in London right now. Well, he's, you know, Amir is going to school there.
Yeah.
So
they tell you that you're not from there.
Everything in Qatar.
Taking my job.
Everything.
Hey, you have to because I don't know why they invite me again next year, but you never know, you know?
That might be the only time you ever go there. Still.
Let me tell you, the culture there, bro, beautiful.
Yeah, I was
beautiful
there.
Culture.
I was there for
yeah, they told me you were there.
Yeah.
How'd you like it?
Beautiful, yeah. I went to the, they have like a sports
center. Yeah, it's beautiful for you visiting.
Where I do all the sports center.
Yeah.
How is it? You want to go live in the desert?
Yeah.
For real, dude.
No, it's beautiful when you visit.
It's good. It's a visit place.
Yeah.
And it's beautiful.
No, yeah,